how was that journey when you found out, like, wow, my book is turning into a movie?
Yeah.
Yeah,
it's interesting. The talks about turning the book into a movie began about 2 years ago, and that was before the book came out. I had just signed with my publisher, so this was like 2015, and I remember getting all these phone calls and stuff. But one of the first phone calls my film agent set up was with George Tillman. And the thing is, I grew up watching Soul Food. Like, Soul Food, the show and the movie, I feel like they really just did something for me as a kid. I remember watching Soul Food, the movie, and I was like, I want to write, you know? Mm-hmm. And so when I got on the phone with George and he was telling me what his vision was for it as a movie, immediately I was like, that's it. So it was surreal. And then next thing I know, they're like, well, Amandla wants to play Star. I'm like, yes, absolutely, you know, because I was, for me, I remember right before they even came to me about that, I saw that Don't Cash Crop My Cornrows video as I was writing the book, and I was like, that's Star. That's everything I want Star to be. So it was happening so quick and so fast, and there I was working at a church at the time, and I got all these Hollywood studios calling me saying, let's make this into a movie. So it was surreal. It's still surreal. I've seen the movie twice now, and it still hasn't hit me. Like, there's a video of me crying, a fool, acting a fool online after seeing it, but it's still, that doesn't, I don't think it's really hit me yet. Mm-hmm. It hasn't. It's surreal. I'm blessed. I feel very blessed.